Darlene's still in Big Texas, Chicago. Maybe she shouldn't be tied down to someone here.